What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Sparckman, and today we are going to talk about motion capture. Okay, I'm going to show you a quick demo here with just monkey. You can help this video by simply leaving a like and a comment down below. All right, guys, don't forget to smack the like button down below. Let's see if we can hit 100 likes. Now today we're gonna use this monkey from realillusion. You can get this monkey at the realillusion website. There is a link down below. Now if you don't have iClone, you can download it at the realillusion website. There is also a link down below. A couple of days ago I did a quick review of the Perception Neuron. Yeah, I forgot what it was called for a second. Alright. Perception Neuron. Okay, I like the name. The name is cool. I would call it something else though. Something easy to remember, like when Steve Jobs started Apple, they were competing with, what was it called? Alter 88, I think it was called. And Commodore 64 and other computers. I don't think there was Windows yet. Yeah, but they just called theirs Apple. I mean, like, come on. That's like, you know, they call it Apple. So Microsoft should have called theirs, yours, I don't know, banana or something. I mean, you know, because sometimes it does feel like you're literally plugging your monitor to a banana. Yeah, or a potato or something. Like in my case, I have a potato computer. As I mentioned, you can get this monkey at the realillusion website. This is part of a package of characters. Yeah, if you like the monkey, head out to the realillusion website. Okay, I said that like 10 times already. Okay, I gotta stop. Now this is my second test for the Perception Neuron. Okay, as I mentioned, I was going to call it bananas, but it's Perception Neuron. Now in my previous video I showed you how it works, but today you can see a live test. The first time I hooked it up, I did have some problems with the calibration. Yeah, after kicking my computer a few times, I realized that it was just me being a dumbass. Yeah, that's what happened. I was doing the calibration wrong, okay? And not to mention that it's very important where you place the neurons, okay? Sometimes misplacing the neurons can cause your animation to look funny. I think for this test, I think I placed the neurons a bit better, okay? I think it could have been better, but it's an improvement from the last video. I'm thinking that in the next videos, the animations will probably get better, but this is only my second test. And now I sound like I'm making excuses, but I am. If you do get the Perception Neuron, remember that it's very, very important not to move your feet when you do the calibration, okay? That's what I learned from the two tests I did. Now the fingers, you notice that sometimes they mess up. And I think that's because my router is really far away from my computer. Now maybe I'm gonna get a better router later. Now, if I start noticing too much errors on the Perception Neuron, and that's because this thing works wireless, okay? If it was wired, it would probably be perfect. I wouldn't be opposed to having a wired version, okay? You just had to have a very long cord. Now, I'm doing some storyboards for my first animation using the Perception Neuron. Now, I was going to do a rampage animation with this monkey, but I think I'm going to do a couple of more tests before I jump into an animation. I noticed a lot of you guys haven't clicked on the bell next to the subscribe button. Don't forget to click the bell. YouTube will let you know when the next video comes out. I mean, when the next Sparckman video comes out. Alright guys, I just wanted to show you what I'm doing with the Perception Neuron and iClone 7
and the monkey.
Yeah, so if you could smack the like button, it would be appreciated. Yeah, and comment down below, say anything. Say bananas, potatoes. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Bye now.